Everyone, Fonzo the Trader here, showing off the razorback I just completed. Gave it a lot of dirt. Didn't do too much chipping effect, but no rust streaks either. It's, painting black is really tough, I've noticed. But it came out alright. It's tabletop quality. It's nothing fancy. I didn't go overboard like I do with my Lehman Russes and Imperial Guard vehicles. But, yeah, there you go. Give one last turn here. And I've got a old Predator I've got to work on next. And that one is this guy right there. Had a buddy kick me down a bunch of old Space Marines, and there's three tanks, and they're all the old Rhino chassis, so this will be the next thing I'll be working on. Right, everyone, best of luck on all your future projects.